Hello, my name is Stefan Haselbeck. I'm a product and marketing manager at AMAS Osram. Today, we're talking about vital sign monitoring. Vital sign monitoring describes the non-invasive measurement of body vitals to assess the general physical well-being and health of a person. Smartwatches, as an example, will soon be able to measure not only the heart rate, respiration rate, blood oxygen saturation, but also blood pressure, temperature, and many other vital signs. To realize this functionality, the end product will apply the principle of photoplethysmography and electrocardiography. Let's look at the principle of photoplethysmography, also called PPG. PPG describes the optical measurement of the volumetric changes of your arterioles caused by every heartbeat. To detect the volumetric change, the tissue will be illuminated with a light source, and the reflected, modulated light will be detected on the photodiodes. Considering the optical properties, green has established itself as the most commonly used wavelength for heart rate monitoring, red and IR to assess the blood oxygen saturation. The other non-invasive method I would like to talk about is electrocardiography, also called ECG. The ECG detects the voltage change induced by the electrical activities of the muscles during each heart contraction. Based on the derived signal of the ECG, one can detect potential arrhythmias, coronary heart diseases, and heart attacks, just to mention some of the use cases. New generation of sensors and algorithms will utilize a combination of PPG and ECG, enabling device manufacturers to take the health monitoring to a whole new level. AMAS Osram supports this trend and has established itself as the only supplier in the market to offer all components needed for a vital sign monitoring system. For more information on AMAS Osram vital sign monitoring solution, visit mouser.com.